This tutorial describes part of the how-to called Obtain Genomic Sequence for or near a Gene, Marker, Transcript, or Protein. I'll focus on obtaining sequence for and surrounding a gene. Let's get sequence for the human EME1 gene. I'll type EME1, select the gene database, and click Search. Open the record by clicking the gene name. You might first take a quick glance at the Genomic Context section. The highlighted arrow and the arrowheads point to the right, so this is a plus strand gene relative to the chromosome 17 annotation. A good way to get the genomic sequence is in the next section, where you can link to either the FASTA or GenBank format. I'll go to the GenBank view. This region includes 8,240 base pairs. If you want the entire genomic sequence for the gene, including any UTRs, the untranslated regions, go to Send, File, choose the format, then click the Create File button. I'll just exit out of this menu. If you want to include, say, 2 kilobases of upstream sequence, decrease the From coordinate by 2,000. Click Update View, then Download as before. Note how the number of base pairs increases by 2,000. If you want only the upstream 2 kilobases, also change the 2 coordinate to the original from coordinate value, -1 if you want exactly 2,000 bases. The procedure for getting surrounding sequence is the same when your gene is on the minus strand, as long as the box is checked for Show Reverse Complement. Another way to get genomic sequence, for example just a UTR or an exon or intron, is from the gene table display. Go back to the top of the gene record and change Display Settings to Gene Table. The ranges shown in the tables, one table for each transcript, are links to the sequence. Note also the link to the very helpful Gene Table Help.